be explaining to you the new Gabriella American Girl doll. Little, like, I don't know what it's called, but it's like her like computer singing box. So I just got Gabriella. She's right here. My grandma got her for me. And oopsie. So she's right here. So this is Gabriella. She has curly hair. She has like hair like my sister, but longer. And she has this blue top with this dream shirt, which is dream right there, which is purple, and long sleeves and jeans, and these are her shoes. Her outfit is really pretty because it matches. So I'm now gonna set her right there. And I got her little Gabriella kit. I accidentally broke it. Like, I didn't break it. You can fix it. I did fix it. There we go. So this is the Gabrielle thing. If you're hearing those right there, I'm in my grandma's house right now, and they're painting the walls and fixing the house, so yeah. So this is it. So as you can see, it says Gabriella right there, and you can see me. See? And it says Gabriella, and I decorated it with stickers. That's the top, side, and side, which it comes with stickers. So yeah, let's open it and see what's inside. So this is how you open it. And that's what you see. So this breaks really easily, so you need to be careful. Right here I have two computer screens, which you'll see what they are for in a second. So yeah, you take this off. And there you have the accessories. So, yes. So right here are her headphones, which they fit actually really, really good. They're like normal headphones. They're like Beats. Or like, see, they fit really good. Headphones, these are like red headphones. I think they're pretty cool. Next, she has this microphone, which is like a realistic microphone. And it's really cute. Next, this is probably my favorite, the computer. So the computer is really cool because it comes with three screens, and I just keep them inside of this velvet, kind of thing. So, but all of the screens come double-sided. So this one has this like dance sign-up thing and this science thing. This one has a port, like a Liberty Center kind of sign-up thing, and a dance studio sign-up class thing. And right now this computer is really cool and really realistic. You open it, I have this one right now, which you'll see how this one is used in a second. And this one has a poem of the day in the back. So I just keep this one on it, so. And the last thing is two drumsticks. And you're probably wondering, why is there only two drumsticks? Well, there's not. There's also a drum, which at first when I saw a picture of this, I thought it was like eyeshadow or something, I don't know. But it's actually a drum, and here comes drumsticks. It doesn't actually sound like a drum. You can hear it. It doesn't actually sound like a drum, but it's pretty cool. Let's see. Okay. So now I'm gonna put this aside, and I'm going to show you the cool thing about this set. So when you have the computer, you probably notice this black string thing when I show the computer. And this is this gets connected to the microphone, which as you can see, there's a hole right there. So you connect it. Yeah. And yeah, so next, Gabriella, I'm going to explain to you. I'm going to sit her down and put on her headphones. There we go, headphones. And she sings into the microphone and she plays the drum. La, 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 la. And it gets connected to the computer so it sounds all of her voice. So that's really cool. I think it's really cool. And yeah. So that's the only thing I got from Gabriella. I have I also have this bracelet set, but which I also got. So now I'm just gonna put it all away. And the worst thing about this, when you put it that way, the computer thing falls, so I don't like that. But it's still really cool. This thing like to get over, but yeah. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Comment down below if you got these same things of Gabriella McBride, and make sure to subscribe and give this video a big thumbs up. Bye.